On this day last year, an EF1 tornado ripped through the small town of Portland, and tonight we're at a celebration ceremony showing you just how far this community has come.